We spent one night at the YM Business Inn in San Carlos City before heading to Sipaway Island.
He's the load, Captain.
Here we are, packing, getting ready to take the trip to Sipaway.
I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again.
So we piled our luggage onto a sidecar motorcycle cab, and away we went to the port of San Carlos to catch a pump boat ride to Sipaway. Almost all of the sidecars, as well as the pump boats, are family-run businesses. So now it's time to load up the boat with all our stuff. A small four-cycle engine is the power for our ride there. The young man poles us off and gets us pointed in the right direction to Dup Dup. The waters are very calm this morning for our trip to Sipaway. Here we are pulling into the port of Dup Dup. Look how clean that water is. After docking the boat, our bags are transferred to two sidecar motorcycles for our ride to Whispering Palms. Most people think of the Philippines as Manila. This is definitely not Manila. Our trip takes us winding through the palm trees on a combination of dirt and cement and gravel roads. Here we pass a small farm on the way in to Whispering Palms. And after 3 days of traveling, we have finally arrived at paradise, the Whispering Palms Resort, Sipaway Island.
Sharing a dream.